Kei ngā mana, kei ngā reo, kei ngā kārangatanga maha tēnā koutou. Te upoko o tika Māui Commitment is a supplier diversity agreement to use procurement as a tool for social and economic prosperity. It brings together councils in the Wellington region to take a shared approach to supplier diversity by increasing spend with Māori, Pacifica and social enterprise. We know that when opportunities are accessible to all, the whole region thrives. Te upoko tika Māui neatly aligns with the four aspects of community wellbeing that have been reinstated into the Local Government Act, as well as Te Matarawa Māui, the Māori Regional Economic Development Strategy. A community wellbeing focus is fundamental to the region's sustainable future. This is about long-term intergenerational benefits for people, their communities, and the place they choose to call home. Supplier diversity has been successful domestically and globally. It benefits Indigenous communities and the wider economy as a whole. Amotai, leaders in supplier diversity and social procurement, bring together Māori and Pacifica businesses and social enterprises to help them engage, create relationships and win more public sector contracts. This is one example of how we can make supplier diversity happen. Social procurement needs a tailored approach, and this commitment is a solid foundation to build the right platform for the Wellington region. We also need people willing to have the right conversation and open doors so that diverse and even disruptive relationships can be forged to change up innovative and unique opportunities. It's an exciting and transformative prospect in the world of procurement. Thank you to Wellington New Zealand for sponsoring this project, and to Wellington City Council, Greater Wellington Regional Council, Upper Hutt City Council, Hutt City Council, Porirua City Council and Kapiti Coast District Council for contributing to this mahi. Thanks also to Creative HQ, which has led 4 years of government innovation through the NZ Gov Tech Accelerator. It was encouraging to see this project utilise the Accelerator initiative. The result is a creative and collaborative approach which is engaged across the system to deliver the Te Upoko Tika Māui commitment. Nō reira, kia koutou katoa, tēnei e mihi atu rā, mauri ora.